This week's challenge: take a 1964 Chris Craft Holiday and turn it into a coal-burning, smoke-spewing steamboat. The crew is back in the garage, ready to install the 600-pound fire tube boiler.
You're high enough.
While Paul welds the boiler in place, Pippa pours water into the boat to prevent any unwanted fires. But this leads to an unpleasant discovery.
Where's it coming from?
I don't know.
Said it wasn't gonna leak.
They add more water to check the extent of the problem. It's much worse than they thought.
This is bad here.
That's a bad leak.
The last day was meant for plumbing the steam system.
I hate both.
But now they've also got to keep it all afloat.